Hey everyone, BoomGrab here, and welcome to another video. In today's video, we are reacting to another trailer. In today's trailer, Deadpool 2, the trailer. Now, I don't know what's up with Marvel naming their like titles and their trailers for their new trailers coming up. Why am I twisting up my chair? I just want to move a little bit. But previously, Marvel's been doing like Avengers Infinity War, the official trailer, even though it's the second trailer, but it's okay. And then they have Deadpool 2, the trailer. Last time we saw Deadpool trailer was the Cable trailer, which was really good. I got really hyped. I also got copyright for that one, so we're probably going to get copyright for this one. But it's okay. It's fine. As long as I don't do as much copyright things, I won't get a copyright claim. But today, I have high hopes for this one because people have been screaming and telling me that they've been doing a lot of things with this Deadpool movie. And recently, Deadpool's been going some with reshoots. Because early screenings of this movie, people were saying that the early screening was bad. It wasn't a good Deadpool movie, like the first one. So, I'm curious. I'm curious to know what all these reshoots are about. But, I'm hoping to see more Wade. Hoping to see more Cable, of course. Josh Brolin. Not only playing a Mad Titan, but he's also playing a half-time-traveling mutant. And I'm hoping to see Domino's, not the pizza. And, there's so much more. And, the last trailer was very, very funny. And I can't wait to see what they're doing with this movie. But yeah, I'm excited. Love you, Ryan Reynolds. Let's do this. Done. Hey, Vanessa. Oh, there he is. Kid. Okay. Oh my God. Oh. God. Wakanda. Oh! Woohoo! Oh! What the? Oh! Okay, that was really good. Sorry, my reaction was just off just a little bit. My audio didn't like go through my head for like a few minutes. Sorry, my headphones. I don't know what the frick that was about. But like basically my thing was like 5 seconds behind everything, so I heard like sort of things when they weren't like upbeat, but I could just like hear here and there things. It's interesting because I thought here, this is the craziest thing though. At first I thought when Cable was coming in, I thought this movie's gonna be like a lot of bit. Be careful with me, follow up, you'll kinda catch where I'm going. I thought this was gonna kinda be like Batman v Superman. Where like Batman is like Deadpool, and you have Superman who's Cable, and they're like both fighting for like something, and then by the end of the film they're both working on the exact same side. But it's curious to see that that's actually coming to light. Cable is fighting Deadpool because of some kid thing, and there's a lot of action, a lot of gore, and twice as much violence, which I like. Ryan Reynolds, you're doing it great. And that little end thing at the very end, it won't make you dig two. Why'd you stop at three? Why don't you stop at three? Oh, good callback to Spider-Man 3. This is so good. I can't wait for this movie. It comes right after Avengers Infinity War, so I'm very excited for it. I can't wait to see it. Hopefully it's twice as good, and maybe those reshoots aren't gonna be as bad as like Justice League was. Yeah. But that was an alright movie. It wasn't a good movie, it wasn't a bad movie, but hopefully this will be very good because I'm excited. I love the first Deadpool movie, and I'm hoping I love this one as much more. But yeah, that was my reaction. If you guys have any, I might do a trailer breakdown of this, but there's not much to break down. A little bit, you kind of know the feeling of this. But if you do want me to do a breakdown, let me know in the comment section below. Links are in the description for all my social media if you guys want to talk about this trailer, what I thought about it. If you guys want to talk about any of my other reactions or my trailer reviews or my movie reviews or anything like that, just let me know in the comment section below. Without further ado, thank you guys for so much watching this video. Either like this button, like a creeper, leave us with amazing comments, guys. If this helped me to first video, so maybe do subscribe and join me for today for so much more for you guys watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye! And remember, always imagine bigger.